With the spirit in her heart renewed, Meg returned to the roller derby arena. I think she did all right, but no one will know for sure. Because halfway through, everyone stopped to watch some fat kid who was killing it on Dance Dance Revolution. Dance, you fat bitch.